Longer is an open G tuning, with a guitar tuned D, G, D, G, B, and D. In bar 1, the first chord is a G major. As the top 5 strings naturally form the G major chord in this tuning, the left hand doesn't even need to hold a string. The right hand thumb and ring finger together play strings 5 and 1, thumb 4, index 3, ring 1. The A minor 7th chord is formed with the left hand middle finger on the 2nd fret 5th string, ring finger 2nd fret 4th string, index finger 1st fret 2nd string. The right hand thumb and middle finger together play strings 5 and 2, thumb 4, index 3, ring 1. In bar 2, the B minor flat 13 chord is formed with the left hand middle finger on the 4th fret 5th string and the ring finger on the 4th fret 4th string. The right hand thumb and ring finger together play strings 5 and 1, thumb 4, index 3, ring 1. The C add 9 chord is formed with the left hand middle finger on the 5th fret 5th string, ring finger on the 5th fret 4th string, and little finger on the 5th fret 2nd string. The right hand thumb and ring finger together play strings 5 and 1, thumb 4, index 3, ring 1. Bars 1 and 2. Bar 3 is the same as bar 1. In bar 4, the left hand middle finger holds the 4th fret 5th string and the little finger holds the 5th fret 2nd string. The right hand thumb and ring finger together play strings 5 and 1, followed by the middle finger on string 2. The left hand little finger moves to the 7th fret 2nd string and the right hand middle finger again plays string 2. The C chord is formed by barring the left hand index finger across the 5th fret on the top 5 strings. The right hand thumb and ring finger together play strings 5 and 1, thumb 4, index 3, middle and ring together play strings 2 and 1, index 3. Bars 3 and 4. Bar 5 is the same as bar 1. In bar 6, the left hand middle finger holds the 4th fret 5th string and the little finger holds the 5th fret 2nd string. The right hand thumb and ring finger together play strings 5 and 1, middle 2, ring 1, index 3. The left hand ring finger holds the 5th fret 5th string and the right hand thumb plays string 5, index 3, ring 1, index 3. Bars 5 and 6. In bar 7, the right hand forms a B flat chord with the left hand ring finger on the 3rd fret 5th string, little finger 3rd fret 3rd string, and index finger 1st fret 2nd string. The right hand thumb and ring finger together play strings 5 and 1, middle 2, index 3, middle 2. The left hand switches to an A5 chord with the middle finger on the 2nd fret 5th string and the ring finger on the 2nd fret 4th string. The right hand thumb plays string 5, thumb 4, index 3. As soon as the 3rd string is played, the left hand little finger hammers onto the 2nd fret 3rd string. The left hand little finger lifts off, and the bar ends with the right hand index finger playing the open 3rd string. In bar 8, the left hand remains lifted, and the right hand thumb plays string 5, thumb 4, index 3, middle 2. The left hand middle finger holds the 2nd fret 4th string, and the index finger 1st fret 2nd string, as the right hand thumb and middle finger together play strings 4 and 2, followed by the thumb playing string 5. The left hand middle finger moves to hold the 4th fret 4th string, and the index finger 3rd fret 2nd string, as the right hand thumb and middle finger together play strings 4 and 2, followed by the thumb playing the 4th string. Bars 7 and 8. Bars 9 and 10 are the same as bars 1 and 2. Bar 11 is the same as bar 3. Bar 12 is the same as bar 2. Bars 11 and 12. Bars 13 and 14 are the same as bars 11 and 12. Bars 15 and 16 are the same as bars 7 and 8. Bars 17 to 23 are the same as bars 9 to 15. In bar 24, the left hand ring finger holds the 5th fret 1st string and the right hand thumb plays string 5, thumb 4, index 3, middle 2. Ring 1, index 3, middle 2, index 3. In bar 25, the left hand forms an F over C chord with the index finger barring across the 5th fret on the top 5 strings, ring finger 7th fret 4th string and middle finger 6th fret 2nd string. The right hand thumb and middle finger together play strings 5 and 2, thumb 4, index 3, middle 2. The left hand forms a C chord by barring across the 5th fret on the top 5 strings, and the right hand thumb and middle finger together play strings 5 and 2, thumb 4, index 3. The left hand lifts and the right hand thumb plays open string 4. In bar 26, the left hand forms an E flat over B flat chord with the index finger barring across the 3rd fret on the top 5 strings, ring finger 5th fret 4th string, and middle finger 4th fret 2nd string. The right hand thumb and middle finger together play strings 5 and 2, thumb 4, index 3, middle 2. The left hand forms a B flat chord by barring across the 3rd fret on the top 5 strings. The right hand thumb and middle finger together play strings 5 and 2, index 3, thumb 4, thumb 5. After the last note is played, the left hand index finger slides up from the 3rd fret 5th string to the 5th fret 5th string. Bars 25 and 26. Bars 27 and 28 are the same as bars 25 and 26. Bar 29 is the same as bar 25. Bar 30 is similar to bar 26, but ends with the right hand thumb playing the open 4th string instead of the 3rd fret 5th string as in bar 26. Bars 29 and 30. In bar 31, the left hand ring finger holds the 5th fret 4th string and the little finger holds the 5th fret 3rd string. The right hand thumb plays string 4, index 3, ring 1, index 3. The left hand little finger stays on the 5th fret 3rd string and the middle finger holds the 4th fret 4th string. The right hand thumb plays string 4, index 3, ring 1, index 3. In bar 32, the left hand little finger stays on the 5th fret 3rd string and the index finger holds the 3rd fret 4th string. The right hand thumb plays string 4, index 3, ring 1, index 3. The left hand little finger stays on the 5th fret 3rd string, and the middle finger holds the 4th fret 4th string. The right hand thumb plays string 4, index 3, ring 1. As the left hand moves towards the G major chord in bar 33, the right hand index finger plays string 3. Bars 31 and 32. Bar 33 is the same as bar 3. Bars 34 to 39 are the same as bars 10 to 15. Thank you. bar 40, the left hand remains lifted and the right hand thumb plays string 5, thumb 4, index 3, middle 2, ring 1, thumb 4. Next, hold the 2nd fret 5th string with the left hand middle finger. The right hand thumb plays string 5, and then the left hand middle finger pulls off the string. Bars 41 to 57 are the same as bars 23 to 39. Bar 58 is similar to bar 40, but the open 3rd string is played as the 6th note in the bar, instead of the open 4th string as in bar 40. Bars 59 and 60 are the same as bars 57 and 58. Bar 61 is the same as bar 7. In bar 62, the left hand initially remains lifted and the right hand thumb plays string 5, index 4. The left hand index finger holds the 2nd fret 3rd string and the right hand middle finger picks string 3. The left hand index finger then slides up to the 4th fret on the 3rd string. The left hand ring finger holds the 5th fret 1st string and the right hand ring finger picks string 1. This note remains ringing until the end of bar 63. Bars 61 to 63.